my first time at the Kansas City WaterSports Complex. Mike's awesome, so enthusiastic, so just so pumped on everything, so pumped on having us out here and, you know, doing this contest.
I really like this type of format. It's really good for the kids too. It definitely amps them up to want to do more contests, I think. So, you have all day to practice it and stuff like that, and then see what happens. So it was really cool. A lot of kids got to learn some new tricks and stuff. It was really rad. Everyone's wondering.
Filming all that, weren't you?
Totally.